Syrians have started to return to the places in Afrin that we have cleared of terrorists through Operation Olive Branch. Previously, we have cleared Jarablus, Al-Rai, and Al-Bab of the YPG, PKK, and Daesh through Operation Euphrates Shield. About 160,000 civilians have been repatriated across 2,000 square kilometers of land. Now it's the people of Afrin's turn. If God wills it, step by step, they will return to their homes,